So the main theme of our research is trying to make medical diagnostic technology available at the so-called point of need. One of the projects we're working on is trying to develop a wearable electrocardiogram sensor in the format of a finger ring. Basically, this sensor can be worn by an individual during a normal activity, so it can be triggered to monitor the person's cardiac activity at any given moment.
I designed the device, built it, and tested it against commercial available devices. Basically, a whole workflow of building a complete wearable device.
We're looking for people who are very interested in building things and who are very eager to learn things from multiple disciplines.
After I came here, I found out collaboration is so important. Experts, idea outside my field can save me days of work.
GW has a wonderful medical school just across the street. If we need medical expertise or clinical collaborators, we can literally just cross the street.
Our main project has to do with optogenetics as applied to the heart. That is the use of light-sensitive proteins to make heart cells excitable by light. That gives us the ability to control them and to provide new means to control cardiac arrhythmias.
My thesis work has been primarily centered around building an optical system for doing high-throughput cardiac optogenetics, with the primary applications being high-throughput drug screening, testing of stem cell-derived cardiomyocytes, and other cardiac optogenetic-related applications.
When looking for graduate students, I would like them to be motivated, to be vested in the research, to be excited about the research. Such attitude can really carry on despite challenges that are normally seen in biomedical research.
Prospective students, one thing that I would advise them to do is to contact various professors that they would be interested in and trying to get a feel for the research that they're doing.